I'm afraid of cyberbullying. When I pressed yes to this request, I didn't think it would lead me to stress. With all the nasty comments I got, I thought I would have to wear a bulletproof vest.